Hello everyone, welcome to back my channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. Carrie Underwood is set to rejoin the show that made her a star, American Idol, but on the other side of the stage. The country star recently talked about what it's like becoming a judge on the show. In particular, she talked about her son's reactions to her new job. Underwood first came to prominence in 2005 when she won the fourth season of American Idol. Since then, she's gone on to have much success as an artist, particularly with singles like Jesus, Take the Wheel, and Before He Cheats. The country artist is considered one of the show's biggest success stories. However, Underwood would return to the place where her career all started when it was announced she would take Katy Perry's role as judge on the show. Underwood has two sons, Isaiah and Jacob, with whom she shares with husband Mike Fisher. In a conversation with E! News, however, she hinted that her sons might not fully understand her new job. As Underwood explained, "My son thinks I'm singing somewhere, so he's like, God, please give her all the right words and help her sing great." Fisher had to set the kids straight. As Underwood put it, Mike was like, "She's not singing." For her part, she thinks it's because her kids think of her as a mother first. "They don't really know what I do," she explained. "They do, but they don't, which I kind of love. I'm mom to them." When talking to the outlet, Underwood also talked about what it was like going from a contestant to a judge. As she put it, I've been thinking a lot back on my own journey and reminiscing quite a bit. As she continued, "It's very exciting to me to think that I'm gonna be part of somebody else's journey in that way. So it's a big responsibility, but I'm honored to have it." The singer and judge also talked about how her younger fans discover her. For example, she said some fans first heard her singing the anthem on Sunday Night Football. In a conversation with Yahoo Entertainment, she noted that her sons love seeing me on TV. "But even with younger kids who obviously did not see me on American Idol or early in my career, to some kiddos, SNF is what they know me from." Are you excited to see Carrie Underwood as a new American Idol judge? Make sure you come back to TV Shows Ace for all the latest TV and celebrity news.